अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप सो यू ऑल आर फाइन। दिस इज आवर मैथ्स लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 9। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सॉल्विंग लीनियर इनइक्वालिटीज। द मेथड ऑफ सॉल्विंग एन अलजेब्रिक इनइक्वालिटीज इन वन वेरिएबल इज एक्सप्लेन्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एग्जांपल। सॉल्व 9 - 7x > 19 - 2x, -2x, वेयर x बिलोंग टू r। इन लीनियर इनइक्वालिटीज वी विल यूज द साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर दैन, लेस दैन, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to. Now we are solving the example. 9 - 7x > 19 - 2x. 9 - 7x, when -2x come this side of the inequality, is change in plus sign, so we write +2x > 19. Now -7x + 2x > 19 - when 9 come this side of the inequality, it change in minus sign, so we write -9. Now -7x + 2x, which is equal to -5x > 19 - 9, which is equal to 10. Now to get the value of x, we divide by -5 on both sides. We get -5x / -5 > 10 - -5. Now -5 cut with -5, and 5 1 is 5, 5 2s are 10. Students, see, in inequalities, if we divide or multiply by the negative number, the sign of inequality must be changed. So see, we divide by negative number, the negative number -5, so the sign of inequality must be changed. So we write x < -2. This is our answer. Now we are solving the exercise. Exercise number 7.3. First question is solve the following inequalities. The first one is 3x + 1 < 5x - 4. Now we are solving the question. 3x + 1 < 5x - 4. Now 3x minus, then 5x. Come this side of the inequality, is change in minus sign, so we write -5x < -4. When 1 come this side of the inequality, is change in minus sign, so we write -1. Now 3x - 5x, which is equal to -2x < -4 - 1, which is equal to -5. Now to get the value of x, we divide by -2 on both sides. -2x / -2 - -5 / -2. Now simplify -2 cut with -2 and -1 cut with -. So students, see, we divide the negative number, so the sign of inequality x > 5/2. This is our answer. Our next question is 3x + 2 - 9 - 2x + 1 - 3 < -1. First of all, we'll find the LCM. Our LCM is 9. Now multiply by 9 on both sides. 9 multiply by 3x + 2 - 9 - 9 multiply by 2x + 1 - 3 > 9 × 9 multiply by -1. Now simplify 9 is cut with 9. 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9. Get 3x + 2 - 3 × 2x + 1 > 9 multiply by -1, which is equal to -9. Now 3x + 2 - 3 multiply by 2x, which is equal to 3 2s are 6. x + -3 1 is 3 > -9. Now 3x - 6x, which is equal to -3x + -2 - 3, which is equal to -1 > -9. Now -3x > -9, when -1 come this side of the inequality, change in plus sign, so we write +1. -3x > -9 + 1, which is equal to -8. Now to get the value of x, we divide by -3 on both sides. -3x / -3 > -8 / -3. Now simplify. -3 cut with -3, minus sign cut with minus, so we get 8 over 3. Now x less than, we must change the sign of inequality because we divide the negative number, divided by negative number. So we write x less than 8 over 3. This is our answer. Students, similarly, you can do the question, the remaining parts of question number 1 on your notebook and practice this question. Hope so you understand this lecture. Okay, students, Allah Hafiz, have a nice day.